Chicago-based Boeing said Monday it's close to fixing the software problem that likely contributed to two deadly crashes involving the 737 MAX aircraft. Monday marks 6 months since the Lion Air Flight 610 crash and nearly 2 months since Ethiopian Airlines Flight 302 crashed.